All right, we're inside. It had updated our quest. It says we need to find some boots and gloves and stuff like that, so we'll see what that's about in a second. This is what I'm looking for. Destroy this. And now... get this. Oh no. Just getting all that for repair purposes, really. And the main purpose of coming here is for like this key or something like that. I'm having trouble finding it. Though I think our arrow was pointing right at it, and it's like right in front of us or on top of us. Oh, it's in the suitcase, isn't it? Yep. Okay, this will repair. Pulse gun. And then the plasma defender will repair for selling purposes. Ooh, right. We're about to pick up something. So, repair this with that. Do we have enough space in our inventory? We need to sell. Oops, what am I doing? Sell. See if he has any microfusion cells. Energy cells. Get rid of this. And our other one. This and that can go. Take those. And I guess we could sleep, right? Let's see if we can make another one of... No, we can't. Exit. So I'm gonna go in this toolbox. And I'm gonna get rid of all the... Put these in there. Scrap metal. Scrap electronics. Wonder glue. Duct tape. These. And that freed up a ton of space. Wait, did I just travel to the completely wrong building? Ugh. Doing the X-13 this time. Taking a break from that one. feel like there's like a tape in this room or something, but whatever. Anyways, we will grab gloves. The boots. The chest plate. And now we have attained the oral stealth suit. This is, in my first playthrough, my favorite suit because it also looks really cool. But it talks to you, which is the annoying part. And it uses your stim packs and medics automatically, which is also very annoying. So this room is pretty cool. We have another one of these boys. With my dying breath, I write that I hate the VR simulation so much, it has killed us. Now I will kill it. Let's get out of there. Oh, we got another chemistry set.
If you want to be sneaky, turn off your Pip-Boy light.
Oh, it's so annoying.
Data collection array online. Please use the terminal below to begin user synchronization.
So we're going to do these tests, which are all pretty easy.
The robots will be looking for us, but we won't let them find us.
There you go. Robots are looking for us, don't let them find us. But to do this, I'm going to, like, there's a few different tests that we have to do to fully upgrade the suit. And for each one of them, I'm just going to repeat the same path, really. Except for the last one, because the last one's a little bit different. Come up here. Lockpick the first door. Come through the second door. Turn to the right. Oh, wait a second. Is it? Maybe I'm forgetting this a little bit. Yeah, no. This is the end right here. So, first part complete.
Boot damping sensors online.
Look at that. Look how much experience we just got for doing that. Easiest quest ever. Oh. Forgot about those. He's stuck though, so. So I feel like, probably as you can already tell, this suit's pretty annoying. My bad. Before this thing can use our stim packs, I'm gonna try to heal myself. Okay, max that out. we'll do the next test.
This is the advanced test. Watch out for laser tripwires. They'll ruin our day.
Same path every time. The only difference is that this door is locked again and it won't give us experience. But this one will. Oh, I think this is the door that I meant to go through the first time. I always get confused. No! Oh, that was my bad. But so the suit's pretty annoying. Oh my gosh, that was my fault. So sorry. There's a mod that you can turn all that off and be able to customize it so it like doesn't use your Yeah, so you can disable all the talking and the fact that it uses your stim packs and medics and stuff like that, but I'm not gonna do that. Let's just do this thing again quickly, because I should have been able to do that the first time much easier. I just was being ignorant. Okay. Instead of dropping down from the front, we'll drop down from the side. Hopefully. So, another 390 experience for doing next to nothing. We still got another test to do, I think one or two more.
This is the expert stealth test. If you thought the lasers were bad, wait till you see the proximity mines.
I don't think you have to sneak up here. I just always do. Darn it. So we get that with only barely like touching one mine. So pretty easy. And I think this last test is the final test, and it's the only one that's different. And when we do it, we will
This is the robot compliance test. If you sneak up on a robot, you can disable it.
We'll actually equip this quest this time, because this will point us in the direction. This one we may very well fail.
Just kidding.
Because the we just kind of have to learn the trip mine spots. Yeah. So there's one over there somewhere. Okay, good. I'm gonna be a cheeky bastard and drop a save right there. Oh, that one's on the desk. Okay, drop another one. Oh, shoot. Drop it when we're not near the mine. Oh, this one's also on the desk. So the last guy's in here. I bet if we just walked out right now, we could do this. If we did it fast enough, but... Boom.
Test data processed.
That's all of them.
Updated to version 1.4. Impulse accelerator online.
Pretty sure that's all of them, because we just got the big chunk of XP there. Yep. So as you can see, the suit's pretty good, and especially after we do those upgrades. Let's take a look. So if you don't mind the voice, I mean, 14 damage threshold, pretty decent. Plus 20 sneak speed, plus 1 perception, agility, and plus 25 sneak. So I'm not actually sure if the sneak speed thing is working, because it doesn't seem like it is. I've had it before where I also feel like it's not working. But yeah, we'll stick with this. Or maybe it is working. I don't know. I can't tell. Alright, so our game crashed when we were trying to leave this building. We will have to... Oh jeez, I've been sitting there just taking all that abuse from these guys. I guess I'll just end up having to cut this video, or edit it, which means... I'm gonna have to re-download that program I used to convert the FLV file before, so that's annoying. Oops. There's also some Night Stalkers down here that I think we might go fight. The spawning on them is always a little weird. I'm not sure what triggers them to spawn, because sometimes they get attacked out here, sometimes like you have to go all the way through this pipe system to find them. I'm not sure, but I feel like they come from this way, so I'm just going to go investigate, and we'll spam VATS and see what happens. Because Night Stalkers are pretty tough, but... they don't have much health, so if you can take them out quick, then it doesn't matter. But, okay, I guess they spawn behind us. And I guess they... it's another one. Is there another one? I thought there was. Okay. I'm not sure if there's more. Alright, I guess we'll switch back to this. It's probably the end of those guys. Is that it? Not sure what those guys were fighting, but... Alright, let's cross our fingers here and hope this doesn't crash again. Guess we're good. You guys are tough though, I gotta watch my health. Because those guys are far away now, so they might start shooting and... who knows, maybe there's more Night Stalkers that spawned in, I don't know. Focus on one at a time, though. guy's almost dead, so take him out.
Oh my gosh.
Don't want to use my stim packs, I'm being a bum. I'm not sure how long this video is going to end up being, because I'll have to edit it, like I said, so... enemies nearby. I'm scared. What enemies? Oh, over here? Night Stalkers. Oh, that was scary.
Oh man, that's super scary.
Just being a bum and don't want to use my stim packs.
Oh, I heard that guy at the last second.
Don't hear anybody else. Repair this thing. Are we? Do we have stuff we can get rid of? Not particularly. Maybe I'll just put some stuff away. Get rid of that. Put one of these away. Get rid of that. Stealth suit. Oh, there we go. Sometimes I give the stealth suit to a companion, because I feel like that works pretty well, like maybe Raul, but if he's got the Remnant's power armor, then we'll probably stick with that for the rest of the playthrough. Okay. So we'll be running into more Night Stalkers here in a second, which is always very scary because those guys are pretty powerful. You can see them on our radar. Oh shoot! Oh man! Alright. I guess I'll hotkey our other thingy. So, as you can see, now instead of there being those military dogs, we have Night Stalkers. Makes this test a little bit more scary. It's gonna be a level up probably by the end of this test. Probably pretty close to getting that Abominable Rank 2 perk, because I'm pretty sure these guys count as abominations. Yeah, there we go, level up. Is it right away? Maybe we'll cut the video at the end of this thing, because I'm assuming I only lost about 3-4 minutes of footage. How long did it take me to kill those Night Stalkers and Robo Scorpions on the second time? Okay, I was a little scared there that we might have died, but. I'm starting to get a lot of things at level, or like 100 points. I mean, we might do this, or I might do this. I've never really taken these, but maybe I will just for the heck of it. Yeah, we'll do sniper. And I'll also do that. And do we have any more Nuka-Cola maybe, or water? Thing's stuck in the floor. It's like a crocodile. Whoa. Nobody scares me. When those get. Oh, wait a second. The computer's over there. We actually missed the Wild Wasteland thing there, but I think we'll have a chance to see it again. I'm pretty sure we have the option to play the advanced test one more time, and then maybe we'll just finish the advanced test in this video. Maybe, who cares if it goes over 30 minutes, whatever. I already have to edit it, so. Is that the right thing to do? Yep. Okay, we'll try to do this as quickly as possible. Oops. Five, right? Go! What? Holy crap! Look at that! That is why I'm scared of those things. Oh my gosh. I almost died there. That sucked. I'm just scared because I hear them. Scared that would blow up and like cripple my leg or something. Cool. Think that's a wild wasteland thing? Yep. That was right. Okay, look how much microfusion ammo, freaking ammo we've used this DLC. This video is definitely gonna be over 30 minutes. But whatever. Think all we do is retrieve the data now and then this quest is over. Yep, cool. So that's that one. 10% damage bonus against Night Stalkers. Cool. So we'll end it right there, and I'm not sure what we'll be doing next time. Finding more.